lot of young hitters hit off the tee, they often stare directly at the ball, which makes sense. We want to see the baseball. But when in a game are we ever going to be looking this way? Right? We're always going to be tracking the pitcher. So I see a lot of young kids set the tee up, their eyes are on this ball, and they take that swing, which is okay. But then again, it's not practicing what we're actually going to do in a game. So when we're hitting off the tee, we have to have a purpose. Right? I'm putting a ball on the tee. I'm going to visualize seeing a pitcher out there. And more than that, I'm going to visualize what pitch I get and the location I'm getting to. So right now, this guy's going to throw me a fastball inside. This is tee work with a purpose. Pitcher set. That's pitch. That's how we hit with a purpose.